They say to you that the mock murder of Clarence Kelly must not go unavenged.
That this great beast,
Dr. Finger Schaefer, lobotomy kid.
He points to Dr. Schaefer.
The lobotomy kid. Meeting of International Conference of Technological Society. Helpless creature.
Gentlemen, the human nervous system can be reduced to a compact and abbreviated spinal column. I give you my
Dr. Schaefer,
who has reduced whole provinces of our fair land to a state bordering on the far side of India,
points to Dr. Schaefer,
the lobotomy kid.
Where is this wondrous centipede? We have destroyed it, they say smugly.
He's rushing about in agitation. This foul crime shrieks like a wounded faggot for justice at least.
Gentlemen, this unspeakable and in every sense illegitimate child, Dr. Schaefer's perverted brain must not see the light. I say to you that the monotonous murder of Clarence Kelly must not go unavenged. Who must have their every want attended.
He points to Dr. Schaefer.
Forcible lobotomy.
Brain rape.
Dr. Finger Schaefer, the lobotomy kid.
The man is carried in naked. The man wriggles. His flesh turns to a viscid, transparent jelly that drifts away in green mist,
unveiling a monster black centipede.
Centipede is rushing about in agitation. The jury gasps. One dies of a heart attack. Three fall to the floor, writhing at orgasms of horror.
Who must have their helpless creature tended. Helpless creatures. He it is, a still great warehouse, row on row, tear on tear, helpless creatures. Who must have their every want attended.